Breaker19, hello everybody, my name is of course Diesel Dog Band, and I'm back with another video. Now you can most probably tell by the screenshot of this video and the very noisy animals. Shut up! Just silence the pests quite quickly, and there we go. Actually, because it's a straight six we've got in this one. Now you've most probably just seen there what has appeared on the screen. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, the VTC will now be going place, and I've got to turn down fridge off! Never mind. Anyway, I've started a VTC and I've got Speedy 143 to make me a skin, and this is what he come up with. This is just absolutely insane. Look at it. That is amazing. Now, if you follow me on the World of Trucks account, you would have seen the truck in the past week or so. But this, I absolutely love. Now, this is gonna be the main fleet vehicle, so this is what all the trucks are gonna look like. This is a 480, so it's got a fair amount of whack. Obviously, we've got a straight through stack up the back from when we do this for the farm and stuff. And I've got a set of beacons on there, which I thought just looked pretty cool. So we're going to be doing a load, the first load with the VTC colours. Well, on the YouTube channel anyway. Keep meaning to change the... computer. You can get a realistic computer. My fist, I keep forgetting. So we've got a load of empty pallets. We're going to our main depot in London. So I hope all you guys have been well and dandy and absolutely fantastic. I know I haven't uploaded a video in a week. When you've got this gate mod in, you have to mind, them gates have to be fully open and stop before you let you drive out. As I found out the hard way. So currently I've asked Speedy to do a couple more trucks for me. I'm just waiting for him to be done because obviously he's quite a busy man. But I want to say a massive thank you to Speedy for doing this for me, because this is just absolutely mental. I think it's just so cool that I've finally actually done it. It just seems weird when looking at the thing. DR Nixon, that's me! Yes! Now, I did put a picture on the World of Trucks account. For some reason, the high line seemed to get a lot more attention than the top line. Which I thought the top line would have got a bit more attention. So I've asked them to do a DAF, a Mercedes, and a Volvo, so take your chance. Come on, get up the hill, get up there. It's 490, it isn't too bad. Obviously, as well, you can have the V8 as well. I'm only joking about this. I thought I'd just do this to make it look like kind of cool. But once I did employ drivers with the VTC and I find a contract with another VTC, I will, you can have V8s and stuff. Or you can have like a 490, what I've got here. I've got a mate in a bad little truck, actually. I might have to take this graphics mod out. It does seem to be, bit hungry for the fraps, or the FPS, sorry, not fraps. So obviously I cannot wait to see the Volvo and the DAF and the Mercedes. The Mercedes look cool. I'm really looking forward to that, the Mercedes, because the Mercedes do look really smart. I've got a bobbling head, yeah. I put that in there then. See, I spec that many Scanias out, I can't even remember. Then we're putting half the stuff in. Oh well. I may need some diesel. For some reason I thought this truck was was fueled up. This is the truck I used in the Stobart brick transport video. It's that truck. Well, it's had a slight modification. Slight. But, yeah. It's all the way to London with 12 tonnes of empty pallets. Like I said, I'm going to see if I can find a subcontract with another VTC. And, I will start a Facebook page for the VTC, so you guys will be able to go ahead and follow that. Once I've got one up, I will let you know. Also, I want to say why there hasn't been a video for the last fortnight. Some of you guys know, twice a year, where I work, we have a big sales event on. I work with cars, so I'm not a salesman. But for that weekend, I've got to be in. So obviously, because of the time I finished work and done everything else, I didn't have time to record a video. So I did say this last time, but don't worry, I've not like thingied from the two videos a week. That'll still be happening. Why am I getting 45 frames per second? Yeah, this graphics mod's a bit hungry. It's alright when a camera's not recording, but obviously because it's recording, it's been a bit greedy. There's a petrol station around here somewhere. If my brain serves me correctly. But yeah, once again, Speedy, if you're watching this, you are an absolute skin and legend. Like, I mean that. Because I'm not very good at describing things, when I kind of described to Speedy what I wanted, I'm thinking, is he going to understand what I'm... Because I'm a nightmare for describing things. I'm absolutely useless. But he literally took an image out of my head and made it reality. And it just... It still shocks me now. Stop. Clutch. If you've got a Logitech wheel, you have to be careful with these clutches, because the clutch has got literally right on the floor. Stop. Okay, I'm last time I fueled up. Hi. But yeah, we've got a chrome. Oh, here comes Steady Eddie. Tank is fueled, we're on our way. Now, I keep meaning to put the realistic scan your computer in. Anyone gonna let me out? It doesn't like it, does it? Yeah, the frames per second for some reason is dropping. I've got pro mods in, but I've got a really quite intense graphics mod in. That most probably is not helping at all. But like I said, I've got pro mods in and it's absolutely brilliant. I drove down to... Where did I go to earlier? I was in Spain. Ah, I was in Spanish. What a barrel of laughs that was. Yeah, I think for the videos, the graphic mod is going to have to go. But what do you guys think of the new VTC skin? Do you like it? Do you think it's cool? I think it's cool. I think it's great. Oh, excuse me. Obviously, because of the trucks, like with more trucks, I'm going to get Speedy as well to do the MANs. But for now, I just want to do a few, because obviously he's got other things to do as well. He's got other projects on. And it's a bit rude of me to go keep going. I want this, I want that. So I'm going to let the master do his work. Slowing down to 50 would be nice. Thank you. Bosh. So yeah, like I say, I've got a logo for the company as well, which I made, which Speedy helped. He helped quite a lot. I just couldn't believe when he made it and I got it, I was like, oh my god. I was at work at the time when I got the email and I was like, well, I want to use it now. I was at work, so I couldn't. So that killed me even more. And as soon as I got home, up went the computer, fired it up, whacked that mod in, and I bashed the hell out of the game. Now, I wasn't meant to do this video. It's meant to be a different video, but to hell with it. Oh, I need middle lane. Anyone coming? Yes, as per usual. Go 490, go! 480. Yeah, I'm gonna try and skin. There's a bulker trailer that's open to mod, to skin, so I'm gonna have a little ghoul at that. A little ghoul, I think. The scanner I'm using, most of what you can guess, is RGL scanner. Which is what I wanted it for. I did explain this. I wanted it for Scania, and then he kind of went, for RJLs? Like, shit! Forgot to say. Sorry! But yeah, for RJLs. The next thing I know, I got an email. They are. Bosch! Woo! And once, like I say, Speedy created an absolute masterpiece. And I love it. I actually love it. It's awesome. That's what it is. Awesome. I do apologise if I've not answered many of your questions. I know some of you guys have asked the questions, and someone asked about on one of the videos I had the little Patriot hat and Bluetooth thing. Now, it was, I thought, would start the SLS interior pack. You did have a look. I did see you comment and said you had a look, but you couldn't find it. And I'll go have a look after this video and in the video and see if we can find. See if I can find it come up, because I haven't got it in this truck, which is quite unusual actually. I normally have a sat nav in the trucks, but for some reason I haven't in this one. Strange. Why is it every time I do a video it goes dark? Every time. Oh, I love it. Also, when I get paid next, I might be buying a GoPro camera. What am I going to use that GoPro camera, you're asking? Not a clue. Not a Scooby-Doo. Might do some car vlogs, driving in my car, if that's something you guys would like to see. I sure as well will do it. Don't take out the Jag. Concentrate, Diesel. That'd be quite an interesting one, wouldn't it? A couple of car vlogs. Yeah, actually, that'd be a good idea. What do you guys think of that? Car vlogs? Is that something you'd like to see? Me doing a bit of driving in the old Vauxhall Corsa? And no, it's not the average Corsa. Yes, it is a limited edition, before you ask. It's a 1.4 turbo. The new Corsa E. Well, it's not brand new. It's come up to 2-year-old. You wouldn't think it's come up to 2-year-old, though. 15 plate. It's in a metallic colour. Very nice car. I'm very happy to have it. To basically sum up, the thing is my pride and joy. I know boy race, I don't do them up and stuff like that. It looks perfect just the way it is when they come out of the factory. Unless it's a truck, then tuning is advised. You need curtains. You just got to have them in. Got to have your dash table. You got to have your poppy fresheners. And your spotlights. You got to have spotlights. Got to be done. Come on, get up the hill. See, this graphics mod's really, really nice. It gives so much, so really good effects and stuff. But obviously, when I'm recording, See, now I've got an FPS count in the corner. It's saying I'm recording a crap. But when I go in the editor, it looks alright. I'm like, eh? Nothing making sense. Also, we're 140 something subscribers. Thank you guys so much for all your support that you're giving the channel. And like I say, I will continue to make videos. I love it. And like I say, I hope you guys like the VTC idea. It just seemed weird when I raved for the start of the channel. I suggested it then that it was something that just seemed quite distant and something that really wouldn't happen. Yet, here I am, driving one of my trucks with my colours on it. Well, I didn't skin it. Speedy did. Because when you want them proper skins, go, you just go to Speedy. Speedy's your man. So yeah, I'm going to be most probably pulling for another VTC. Who? I don't know. Just send a couple of messages out yet. Because it's more going to be more of a subcontracting kind of VTC, if that makes sense, where I've just got the trucks but minus the trailers. I might get a few trailers in the end. Might get a couple of yards. I'm not sure how Speedy does that sort of thing. Mind you, I can normally skin that sort of stuff. He says. I forgot to turn the fridge off! Bastard. I keep forgetting to do that. It's literally there. You can just, well, I don't know. No, you wouldn't be able to see it. Also, hopefully I'm due to get another screen. Now, obviously this screen I've got now records at 59 frames per second. Like, that's its maximum refresh rate. That card can most probably go above and beyond 59. But because the screen's restricting it, it's kind of like, ooh! Because what I do is, I'm not sure if you guys remember, the very start of the channel, I had a dual screen setup. I had two monitors. And I had one for recording, and obviously one that I played the games on. But I seem to be missing that. Because I've got a big space here, right on my desk. Which I could, once I get the new screen, this screen will go there. What have I got in this truck? I've got two hard hats. I ain't got a clue what I'm doing after these trucks. It's nice to be driving an R490, you know, or 480. Because I don't think the straight sixes get very much attention. Beware, queues lightly. I was just looking in the mirror and seeing all them cars coming along. So, that's where it is. So, obviously, we're coming from Swansea. So, we are heading for the M25. So, we've come around the famous ring road. Then, from the 25, we're dropping to London. So, you can head to the north, which we're not going to do. See, I'm running the game at DirectX, and it seems to be running fine. Quick save. See, I'm saying it drives alright, but it's only got 12 ton on it. I think we need to whack 24 ton on there. About 25 at least. Obviously, the other trucks I've got on my fleet, I've got a 730. Which is all done up in the colours. And then I've got the long line, which I converted across to DR Nixon Transport. So that's a nice, it was a Braveheart scan, yeah, there's now mine. And also, I have got a 4x2 Mega. If you guys don't know what a Mega is basically the low deck chassis scan trucks. When you see like, is it Warner Brothers? No, Warburners? Yeah, Warburners, the Hungarian firm. And then really like low down deck scan, like the chassis is really low down. They're called Megas. That's what I got. I got one of them, which is why I went to France and went to Spain in actually. I went from Manchester to Spain, and that killed me. See, last time I'd done a long run like that was ages ago, ages and ages and ages and ages ago. So jumping straight back and doing something like that was absolute death. So yeah, I've done that in the Mega. Then I've got another 4x2 four-wheeler, which is the Black Diamond with my headboard in it. My name, my VTC's name in the headboard. Right, I don't know where we're actually dropping this. Just kind of like, yeah, I just saw London. I was like, yeah, that'll do. Because I never actually planned to do a video. That's the thing. This is all kind of like last minute, because I was going to wait till the trucks were done and then show you, but couldn't help myself. Concentration's at its max. Chances are we're delivering the postbed. If my calculations serve me correctly. Why bacon's better? You gotta admit, my beacons are pretty cool though. So yeah, your most probably next question is, when am I going to start hauling, well, hiring drivers? As soon as I kind of get more truck skinned and then get all sorted, then I will start kind of looking to hiring drivers. So obviously at the minute, I'm only really going to be hiring my mates. Don't worry, I will be hiring drivers. Like I said, I've just once he does them trucks, I'm going to get him to do a few more. And hopefully we should have a good fleet. Which I'm really, really looking forward to, so. Yeah, this graphics mod's killing me. See, it's saying it's doing really crap FPS, but yet. You can guarantee when I go and watch the video back, it ain't too bad. Thank you, sir. So also expecting our delivery. Once I get some of the truck skinned, I might try and do videos every day. Hopefully the airsoft will be starting soon as well, so that'll be another one. I'm actually quite looking forward to that. It does help if you keep your foot on the brake down. Oh, just look at that red and grey though. But that pinstriping as well, that's what I love. Gosh. So we'll detach our trailer. Bosh, there we go. Another load done. There is the outside. Look, and that bit I love. England, when it's got the England flag. Because originally the truck I based this off, excuse me, said Scotland. And I just saw that and was like, can you change that to England? And he did. And just look at that. That pinstripe, that like star pinstripe. I love it. And this, I adore. This DRN, as it comes down, I think that is just absolutely nuts. I think this is like the best thing ever. And Speedy's put his logo on the back there, which I think looks absolutely immense in the red. Red and white. That just looks amazing. How he's done that as well as back the back, DR Nixon at the back. It's just absolutely phenomenal. Absolutely phenomenal. Like I say, if Speedy's watching this, thank you so much for doing this for me. This is so, so cool. So we'll go across to the yard next door, which is our base. fact, this is where I very first started my first yard. This is where I was based in London. Wahey. Yeah, it's doing outside view. Look at that. It's just absolutely awesome. Love it. Absolutely love it. Bro, don't have a beacon fight with me. I will win. Yeah, I've just got to get the garage update where you get the logo board on the front, then we'll be looking ship shape and dandy. So I'll just pull into the garage here. And we can have a look, I'll show you some of my other trucks. Bang. So if we go on to, right, these are kind of dotted all over the place, as you can most probably gather. I'm not very organized with my trucks. There's my Highline. Look at that, 520. Just look at it. It just looks amazing. With the stacks and everything. I just love that red and gray. It just, oh, just looks so cool together. I think this is my Mega. This is my Mega. This is the 5.6. This is the 4x2 low deck. Even that, just as a top line, looks insane. Obviously, on all the trucks, I've got the three lights at the bottom. It's kind of an idea off, so, but I kind of like that. It looks pretty cool, especially when you're driving along at night. Oh, I've got another one somewhere. That's me driving it. There is the 7.30. Still in the same kind of one as the spec as the other, the Highline. Except I've got the dual lights here on the back. I just love that England. And it even says England. Look at that in there. That says England. That just looks awesome. This one ain't got the lights on the front yet. As I'm yet to... I kind of want to start a BTC where you kind of customise the truck to how you want it to look. You know, so you kind of got that like personal touch. Like a lot of companies nowadays are letting the drivers customize the trucks like that. So I kind of wanted to adapt the same thing. Obviously, there's me Dark Diamond. Look at that. Once I start the VTC as well, I'm going to actually allocate drivers to the limited edition Scanias. Now, they're made by someone called Mr. Anthony, and they just look absolutely insane. They look brilliant. They look really, really cool. So I'm going to use them to... allow some of you guys to drive these limited edition Scanias. So maybe one of you out there, one day when the VTC does kind of pick up, you guys might be driving one of my limited edition Scanias. There's obviously my long line. You may even be driving the long line, you never know. That does look cool though. It does look cool. I just love the skin. It just looks insane. Is this the Highline? No, is that the Highline? No, that's me four-wheeler with the red and white wheels. This was originally red and white, the truck itself, so. You most probably could pick that there, but don't really care. I think I love it. Absolutely love it. I've got a Highline somewhere. Where's it gone? A Highline, where are you? 480. That's what I'm driving now. Oh yeah, the Highline was this truck. I changed it to top line. I have got screenshots, and that will be on the VTC's all on the VTC's Facebook page. But like I say, this that brings us to the end of another video. Oh, look at that. That just looks... How can you like that? That just looks cool. Let's see if we can back it up to the light a bit. Just look at that. Like I say, that brings us to the end of another video. I hope you guys like this VTC idea. Like I say, this is going to be a legit thing. I took this thing seriously, and I really hope you guys will get involved in the VTC once it gets bigger. Once it gets some more trucks going, we'll be away. But like I say, I've got to find a VTC that will let us do subcontracting with them. So if you know any VTCs, like maybe if you drive a DDS or Swift or anything like that, please do let me know, and I will inquire. But I hope you guys like the skin. Tell me what you think of the skin. I personally think Speedy has done an absolute fantastic job. Done an amazing piece of work on this truck. It just looks like an art piece. Really does. I'm so happy with it. And if you are, like I say, if you are watching, thank you very much. I so appreciate it. It's absolutely amazing. But like I say, it brings us to the end of another video. So please, guys, let me know what you think of the truck, what you think of the VTC idea, and all that sort of stuff. But, like I say, it's time to bring it to the show. If you guys enjoy the video, please let me know. And as always, I will see you guys in my next video. But, until then, enjoy the rest of your day. 10-4, Diesel Dog, out.